Good afternoon, guys. Thank you once again for joining us on Fact versus Fiction. My name is Radhika Bajaj, and as usual, Gen Z is with us. Hi there.
Hi, Radhika. And guess what? You know, how rich is Sonia Gandhi? That's what we're going to discuss today.
That's pretty much the question. And we are not asking this question. This question unke ek family member ne uthaya hai, apparently. And there is, in fact, a video of Maneka Gandhi doing the rounds, jahan pe unhone claim kiya hai ke, in fact, sawal pucha hai ki Sonia Gandhi, world ki 6th richest woman, aakhir. कैसे बनी? Let's hear out the video.
और जिसको देश ने इतना प्यार दिया और गले से लगा करके इतनी छोटी, आज दुनिया में छठे नंबर पर सबसे अमीर औरत है. मैं पूछती हूँ, दहेज में तो एक पैसा नहीं लाई थी, तो ये अगर दुनिया में छठे नंबर पर सबसे अमीर औरत है तो कहाँ से पैसा आए? स्कूलों से, केट मिडिलटन, सड़कों से, बिजली से, हमारी जिंदगी से, हमारे बच्चों के भविष्य से. यही पैसा गया है ना लूट में, और कहाँ से आता है ये पैसा?
काफ़ी आयरॉनिकल है कि वो जो मिनिस्ट्री संभालती हैं उसके बावजूद ये कमेंट थोड़ा यू नो अखरता है व्हेन शी सेज दहेज में तो कुछ नहीं लाया.
यस ऑफ कोर्स,
बट द डिस्क्लेमर हियर इज दैट द वीडियो इज 4 years ओल्ड एटलीस्ट, दैट्स व्हाट वी नो. एंड जेंसी, बड़ा क्लेम उठाया गया है यहाँ पे, सेइंग दैट शी इज द 6th richest woman इन द वर्ल्ड. इज सोनिया गांधी दैट?
सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, अ कैवियट दैट आई वुड लाइक टू गिव ऑल आवर व्यूअर्स, वी आर नॉट एक्चुअली गिविंग एनी सर्टिफिकेट to the Gandhi family or Sonia Gandhi. There is a specific claim here. We are, as fact checkers, we are only looking at whether this claim, is there a merit to this,
right,
or is there any published report or a published you know, a poll which says that, you know, that she indeed was either the 4th or the 6th richest woman or politician in the world. And when we found out, we found that there is no such report. In fact, it's very interesting, you know, I have a flowchart in front of me.
For clearly, the first time.
Clearly, I cannot remember all the names, which is why I've written it down. So we found Dainik Jagran and Aajtak, who have reported this story. They have quoted a Business Insider report from March 2, 2012, which talks about the fact that she is the 4th richest woman in the world, politician in the world, with a estimated wealth of $2 to $19 billion.
Now, look at that.
Look at the range. Yeah. You know, I have never seen any such range ever mentioned anywhere. Okay, now, Business Insider still has that story up. Now, they have linked it to World Luxury Guide. Now, this is a site that they have listed. In fact, when we went and clicked on the URL, we find that there is no such story that exists, which means that either the story has been taken down or something has gone wrong, you know, so that it does not exist. Now, we saw it in some of the stories which says that World Luxury Guide came up with this estimate based on Forbes, Bloomberg.com and some other sites.
Right.
We went and searched on all these three sites and we did not find any mention of Sonia Gandhi as part of some poll which says that, you know, at what rank she is. You know, she's not been mentioned in any of the stories. Then we found that Huffington Post had once pushed out a story which they said the 12th richest politician.
Right.
And Huffington Post had to remove that because they did not really have the corroborative sources to actually, you know, to add to the fact that, you know, that they've got it from really credible sources. So this is the whole story. There is no such, you know, there's no such report or an official report or even a poll which has been done by various magazines, you know, like all of them do magazines. Forbes does, Bloomberg does. None of these reports, exist. In fact, it seems to be a fight between, you know, the two daughter-in-laws of the Gandhi family. And that is what it seems to be. She picked it up from one of the reports that came at that point of time, used it at a campaign trail, and it's fodder right now. You know, it always comes up before an important election.
I can imagine that. Anything is fodder during campaigning time. Yes. And like we said, this is 2014, you know, before those results came out. But the interesting thing again, Gen Z, is that there are credible websites that have picked up this, you know, claim. So, कहीं कहा जा रहा है कि she is the 6th richest woman, कहीं कहा जा रहा है she is the 4th richest politician. But then again, we're looking at credible websites like Business Insider and also Huffington Post. So, how do they get this wrong?
So, it's very clear that how have they got this wrong? They have relied on reports or they have relied on websites which are not credible in itself. You know, when you, of course, if suppose a Forbes writes it or a Bloomberg writes it, there is a definite, you know, credibility to their methodology because they do it over and over a period of time. And they rely on several methods to do that. Now, as far as Sonia Gandhi is concerned, As far as we are concerned, you know, as journalists, unless you have really some investigative tools to figure this out, what probably her wealth is, on based on public information, that's her last information that she gave it during the election, and the affidavit that she publishes, you know, those are in a few crores, you know.
Nine crores.
And, you know, these are assets, these are, you know, money in the bank, the fixed deposits and various other assets that she has. Clearly, there is, you know, a few crores and $2 billion and $19 billion. There has to be some way you have to actually be made accountable to the fact that how you're reporting this.
Right.
Which is why Huffington Post had to take it down and also
and
issue a correction.
To them for doing
that. And issue a correction as well.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So as far as we know, there's no credible source from where this claim has come. That's all we're fact checking today. Koi credible source nahi hai jahan ye kaha gaya ho ki Sonia Gandhi is the 6th richest woman or the 4th richest politician. That's what we figured during our research on this article. Thank you very much for watching today. And guys, of course, Fact versus Fiction will be back tomorrow. You do know our helpline number. It's 7700906111. Forward us any messages that you want us to feature in this segment.